20 lap main event, Anthony Accardi on the pole, 16. Lucas Stevenson inside her next row, then it's Mystery Excitement. Roger Stevenson outside of him, the 8 of Bill Reynolds. Next row with Ty Kenny, the Tack Starkson outside of him for Ryan Gottschalk in the 31. Row 4 with Ty 94, Craig Henning outside of him, 42, Bill Sweeney. In the back of the pack all by himself, 61. Your quick qualifier this evening, Ty in the new truck. Your track record, Chris Gottschalk. The overall winner for your late models for the Badgerland Challenge by 2 points, driving a black car, number 51, Cale Nonestat, by 2 points over Casey Johnson. We're going green. 20 laps with two six-pack rulers. Going for a third in a row. Round four. Winchester's right front paw out of Indian Ford in the 54. Kenny the Tech Sturkson. Kenny's Green Machine is brought to you by Blue Devil Bowl, Fast Signs, Liquid Ink, Raven Computers, R&S Motorsports, Kevin Wagner Racing, and special thanks to Spike Storks and Mom and Dad, and Graham and Ray. Finishing second was Craig Henning, followed by Gutchalk, then it was Sweeney, then it was Brian Gutchalk, and fifth, Reynolds. Sixth, seventh was Mr. Excitement. Eighth was Accardi, ninth was the 16 of Lucas Stevenson. For Kenny the Tech Sturkson. John Miniger will be on the pole for your 25. 25-